So AnimeDimensions just added a new update to the game, and they've added multiple different swords to the game. There's also a new Gear 5 Fluffy event, and also some new characters in the game, and a Jotaro raid, and some other small things. He is quite similar to Dio with his barrages. He has a few range attacks, also like Dio. And of course, there is a small chance to get Jotaro from this raid.